My friends, the killers. We in our church are praying for you. We pray that you may know the true God. We pray that you may have love in your hearts. And we pray that you may return back to your humanity. Finally, our Lord on the cross, forgive who crucified him, saying, Father, forgive them, because they know not what they are doing. And we pray along with our Savior, God, forgive them, because they don't know what they are doing to your sons and daughters.